The Breakers are battling the Sydney Kings tonight in the final of the NBL Championship. The first time they've made it there since 2016.
And it's been a long time coming for one super fan who's been courtside every step of the way.
It could be the biggest basketball event in the Southern Hemisphere. The Breakers and the Sydney Kings battling for Australasian basketball supremacy. They levelled the grand final series in front of a record crowd at Spark Arena on Sunday. While most eyes are on the players, it's hard to miss their legions of fans. And there's one in particular who caught our eye. Meet Cheryl Maxwell, Breakers superfan. Catching all the courtside action every chance she gets. Now she's gearing up for the game of her life. So will it be a slam dunk for players and fans alike?
And Cheryl is here now. Great to see you, Cheryl. You must be absolutely fizzing about the game tonight.
Kia ora, guys. I'm fizzing all right. I'm nervous, but I know we can do it. I know we're going to do it tonight.
Cheryl, what is it about the Breakers that you love so much?
I've been following them since they started, 2003. I just love the game. I've been a player. I used to play down in Hawke's Bay. I used to, you know, help with the tournaments that they held down in Hawke's Bay, the Easter tournaments. I just love them. I just love them, guys. I'm going to be saying I love them so much because I really do. I really do.
I know it's probably like saying who's your favourite child, yeah. But who's your favourite player? Is it Tom Abercrombie?
No, Hillary.
Who is it?
There's no favourites. They're
Come
all
on.
My favourites. I'm going to
Come
have
on,
to...
Auntie
I'm
Shez.
Not saying that. They all are my favourites.
OK, you love all the bells and whistles. Where are you going to take all those bells and whistles tonight to watch the game?
I wish I was over there. I'm going to make so much noise that the boys are going to hear me from over here. But I'm actually going to go to Morningside Tavern and there's going to be a group of them over there because it's kind of not the same sitting at home and watching the telly by yourself. So it was neat that they thought of getting us real supporters together.
You're a bit of a star, Cheryl, because I watch the Breakers games and I'm always seeing you on the TV at the games.
Jeremy, I'm bringing the noise. I'm all about go the Breakers. And if the boys are making mistakes, I'm there, you know. I've got to say, come on, guys, come on. If the refs are doing some calls, come on, ref. I'm there. I'm there with the noise, guys. Yeah, with the noise.
Hey, Cheryl, you are more than just a basketball fan, though, aren't you? Tell us about your day job. There's a hint in the vehicle that's behind
you. Yeah, no, I'm a truck driver. I've been with Green Civil now for 7 years. I'm still fairly new to this industry and driving. I'm always learning something every day, but our company, I'm the truck driver, employed as a truck driver, but I also, around the site, I'm also can operate rollers, have a bit of a go on the diggers, but I actually can put my, you know, I can put myself to any of the skills if they need me, you know.
Good on you.
But yeah, no, truck driving is what I do, yeah.
And Cheryl, before you go, a final score prediction, please, because I know it's going to be a tough game in Sydney tonight.
It's going to be close, guys. You know, because I went to the game, as you know, on Sunday. That was a mean game. That was awesome. This one here, whew, we're going to carry that on from Sunday. So we're carrying it on, but we're going to win by 10 points. I'm not going to say 60, 70 or something silly like that. I know that we're going to win by at least 10 points, guys.
Well, let's hope. Thank you so much for talking to us, Cheryl.
It's been
a real pleasure for us.
Hey,
enjoy the
pleasure.
Game tonight, won't you?
Yeah. Oh, we'll do, guys. And go the Breakers. Go the Breakers. Awesome. Kia ora, guys.
And if you see the lovely Cheryl down at the Morningside Tavern, maybe shout her a beer.